Hey guys, welcome to another short and amazing tutorial of Microsoft Excel. Today we are gonna learn how many cells are present in the entire work area. So let's begin. In order to count how many cells are there, go to any blank cell, type in equal, type in count, open bracket, and select the work area from first to the last. I mean, here the first cell is F3 and the last cell is M10. So F3 and M10. Close bracket. Enter. There are 64 cells. Let's count it manually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is there, 64. So that's how many cells are there, and that's how you do it. If you love the video, share it with your friends and do comment whatever you like or dislike in this video. See you again in the next video. And that's it for today. Do subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get my notifications first.